nowadays adore skinny models and celebrities that they see on the television. That's why they commit to working out, crash diets, and joining health clubs for them to reach the goal of that alluring body. But some perceive these practices to be skeptical, so they seek for other choices as to get their desired body, figure, and weight. As we notice, lots of women today tune in to home TV shopping channels during their free time.
Tinitingnan ko kung ano yung mga products na tinitinda nila. Kung ano lang yung magustuhan ko doon na pwede kong mabili. Kasi parang na-encourage ako na doon sa makikita mong result na yung before and after nung mga tao na nag-take na before na shabby-shabby and then suddenly payat na.
Home TV shopping channels features live broadcasts of sales presentation 24 hours a day during which viewers can call a toll-free number, speak with the presenter on air, and then order the products. Every feature of a product is described in detail. According to our informal survey, 70% of home TV shopping viewers are women. Because most products that are seen and availed here are for home furnishings, health products, and beauty regimens. One product that home TV shopping never fails to offer or sell is their varieties of slimming pills. Home TV shopping networks here in Manila such as Venta 5, HSN, Valdevision, and Easy Shop offer slimming pills, and most of their buyers are women. To test its effectiveness, we went to Bloomingdale Subdivision in Barangay San Pedro Angono, Rizal to have evidence on this matter.
Ang Barangay San Pedro more or less ay mga 2,200 ang population, kabuuan. Approximately, ang 18 to 25 ay di nasa mga 200. Ang Bloomingdale Subdivision, kumpit sa loob ng bayan, yan lamang ang nalalaman kong subdivision. Nung yan ay bagong dinevelop, mga 80% o sabi natin 75% conservative estimate ay medyo nakakaangat ang kabuhayan. 85% nakakaangat ang kabuhayan.
So idea, kailangan mistisa, maputi, hindi dark, hindi brown color, no? Kasi yun yung tinuro na mas maganda. Whatever you read also, the magazines that you see will describe ang beauty ay kailangan payat, mataas, ganito, diretso buho, kasi ganun yung pinaproject. The attitude towards that is what is beauty is what is dictated by the public. So yun yung perception also. But again, there are beauties talaga that exist na alam mo maganda kasi maganda mata, maganda ilong, maganda bibig, magandang skin. Konti na lang yung pagbabago pag yun ang tinignan mong banda. Yung iba doon, mataba or payat, hindi pa rin kontento. You're talking about boob job. Most of women have small breasts and they think that a bigger breast is better. But the one that has bigger breasts, they want their smaller. So yung contentment is wala doon talaga. So everyone thinks they're fat. 95% of women thinks they're fat. But they are not really fat. So you tell everyone lagi you're maganda, you're pretty, it feels so good. Instead of saying, pangit mo ngayon. Di ba pati ikaw ang pangit? Those who believe in that are frustratedly wants to go thinner already. No? So the easy target are the ones who have problems already. Like you're talking about husbands, talking about boyfriends, you're talking about someone else na make them say na you're big. So these are people who are frustrated, ready to become smaller, and that's an easy target, that's an easy prey, I should say. So if you're an easy prey, it's easy to get in. Is it really good or bad? But that again, that is marketing. So you're advertising on television, it works well, it's a form of medium that works well, so it's good for their business. Who doesn't want fries? Who doesn't want McDo or Jollibee and Wendy's and all the fries that goes with it, all the fat that goes with it? Who doesn't want salt? Balancing, di ba? The pyramid thing, it's easy to say. It's hard to do. You can do it probably a day or two. Can I tell you not to eat rice for a month or a year or one day? Can I tell you stop taking soda? Okay? Or soft drinks, I should say. It's hard also to do that. But again, if you can, that's good already. I would like to thank you guys for this interview. Actually, it's my opportunity to thank these two ladies out here. They think they're doing good in their job, so I hope they'll be doing good after this thing. Give them a good 12, I think. They didn't dictate me or anything. Dr. Ronel De La Cruz, Mr. Giorgio Flores, Mr. Valderrama, thank you for doing this interview, and I'm glad they came. So, you know, things like this, you learn something from the kids. And I hope you guys learn something also. And from the students out there from St. Paul, go mabuhay!
We therefore conclude that home TV shopping on slimming pills is indeed effective in changing the attitude of women.